Spark Philadelphia is a family of organizations that provide services to people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. We provide day services and a variety of day services to folks, and we make sure that they have choices and a voice that they might not have without us.
My name is Julia. I've been serving at Spark for 1 year. Volunteers have an option of activities. They can either go to the Cultural Arts Center where they can paint or color, and they have an art class that they can do like guided coloring, or they can do music classes, or there's a work facility on site where they tape the street cones for all of Philadelphia, and they can create bells that they actually get some form of income for.
My name's Aaron, and I've been volunteering at Spark for a semester now. One of the guys there, his name's Marco, and he is just the biggest love bug. He's like twice my size, and every time he sees me, he like points me out and runs over to me, and he like shakes me back and forth in a hug, and I love it, and it just puts a smile on my face when I see him. Like sometimes he has bad days, but like when he sees me, he always cheers up, and like that makes me feel like really great that I can make his day better.
I was working with one individual who usually doesn't really speak a lot, and she doesn't really do that much. And I got her to color with me, and I got her to like interact with me a lot. And one of the workers came over to me and was like, "Wow, I've never seen her actually like choose to paint. That's so awesome that you got her to do that." And it was really cool to have that experience.
What I love about the ARC is not only the clients, but also those of us who come and serve every week are able to be ourselves completely. And it's all about making a new friend when you're here, and that's why I have kept coming back the last 4 years. Everyone at the ARC is just their most authentic self, and you can be crazy and dance and not care what you look like.
So why I keep coming back to Spark is because people here are just so happy, and we share a lot of common interests like music and dancing, and getting to come back and see the same faces every month is one of the highlights for me. Every first Friday, the Spark puts on a First Friday dance. It changes theme based month, and every month a group of St. Joe's students come and help serve dinner and dance with their clients. And it's my favorite Friday of the month because I love to dance, and this is the only place where I can dance like I just don't care, because everyone loves music and everyone loves to dance, and it is the best Friday night every single month.
Every time I go there, I seem to meet new faces. Like I feel like there's always someone new there that I didn't see last week, and they're always just so happy to see us, and they just like it's just so pure and like amazing, because just like them showing us their nails just like makes them like smile. They're like, "Ooh, look at my nails today," and like they want to paint our nails, and it's just great because like it's the simple things that make them happy, and it just sort of takes away from like all like the bad that I might be feeling within my week. I really think going to Spark is very humbling, because I think like we do have special needs services here on campus. Like we have the Kinney Center and we have the Aspire program, but I think it's not known enough, and I think people are timid about it because like they feel like, oh, it's very clicky, and like we only have I think 6 people that are going this semester, and I really think we like more people should go, and more people like would really love it.
So the reason why I think that you should volunteer at Spark Philadelphia is because I think that we will offer you a volunteer experience like you would never get anywhere else. We provide day services to 500 people with intellectual disabilities, and there's never a dull moment, and your service is felt immediately.